Are we on?
Yes.
Good morning, boys and girls. We are live right now in front of Virginia Academy Pond. As you know, it is springtime, and it is that time when Mother Goose lay eggs. We have spotted a few weeks ago an egg sitting right there at that tree, and it has been reported. What? Missing. Yes, boys and girls, it is missing. And right now, Mother Goose is frantic looking for her egg. And not only Mother Goose, but all the rest of the geese of Virginia Academy Pond. It caused some traffic this morning. They were scattered all over looking for that egg. Who may it be? Who had stolen that egg? That very, very precious egg. Could it be this man right here? Could it be that person right there? Or still unanswered. We will find out in a minute. And the good news is, we have a video for you, and it was caught. What is it? It is confirmed. It was caught on camera. Who stole that egg? And watch this right now.
Honk, honk.
Hello, is this the geese police? Great, my name is Miss Rogers, and I was wondering if we could use an ignored egg from the geese outside of our playground. We have to leave the ignored egg where we found it? Okay, so what we should do now is go put it back so that nature can take its course. Okay, thank you very much for your time. Miss Rodriguez!
What?
Guess what I found out?
What did you?
I just got off the phone with the geese police, and they told me that we are not allowed to pick up the egg that you found.
Oh no, Lord, I made a big mistake.
Yes, and you will be in trouble if you keep the egg. But you didn't know when you took it that it wasn't the good choice.
No, because Miss Robinson and Mrs. Lincoln and Mrs. O'Connor, they told me to go pick up the egg.
Your friends told you to
pick
it up?
My friends told me to go pick it up.
So okay. I went and I sneaked and I got the egg. Did you get bit by the geese?
No, but they tried to chase me, but they didn't.
Okay, so now what do we do?
I don't know. I can keep the egg, but nobody will know that I have the egg.
Nobody will know.
Nobody will know if I keep it a secret.
Except, don't forget, God is always watching you.
God is watching me?
He will know if you make a bad choice.
How is God watching me?
He's always watching you.
What? So I have to make a good choice?
Well, it's up to you. If you want to be a Christian and make the right choice and you know God is watching, then you should put the egg back. Mm-hmm. But if you don't care if God is watching, then you can keep the egg, I guess.
I don't know. What do you think I should do? What do I do? Dear God, I just want you to help me make the right choice, and I hope that you can give me direction and you can show me where to put the egg and how to make the right decision, because I don't want to make mistakes anymore, and I know you're watching me, and I know you want me to do the right thing all the time. In Jesus' name, amen.
Are we on?
Yes.
Now there you see, boys and girls, you found out. We all found out who took that precious egg. And now just the question is, what will that person who stole the egg do this time? Wait a minute. I see someone coming out of the building. Oh, could that be the person who took the egg? What is she gonna do? Let's find out. Let's all watch this.
I don't know.
Okay, you guys told me that I need to put it back. Okay, you told me that I should put it back. And the egg is over there.
Now, boys and girls, you saw on the video who took that precious egg. And now I get a chance to walk over to her and talk to her face to face. Is your name Miss R?
Yes.
So, you were the one who took that precious egg by the tree?
Yes, I did.
Which belongs to Mother Goose?
Yeah.
So how do you feel right now doing what you just did?
I feel a little sad inside.
Tell us all about it.
Well, I saw an egg on the ground and it was so big and shiny and I felt like I should take it because I wanted it. But then Miss Rogers, she called the goose police on me. And I got very sad at her because we were friends, but she called the goose police on me. And then I prayed about it because I felt like Jesus was telling me that I did not do the right thing. And so I prayed about it, and then Jesus said, you know, Steph, Miss R, you did not do the right thing, and I love you, and I will always love you, but I am not happy that you made the wrong choice. So I said, okay, Jesus, please forgive me, I'm sorry. And then he said, it's okay, Miss R, but you need to go put that goose egg back, because Mother Goose is not happy that you took her baby. So I said, okay, and he says, don't worry, I will help you, but you gotta make the right choice always. So then me and Miss Rogers, we went together to go put the goose egg back. And then now I feel so much better because Jesus said that he always loves me even though I don't make the right choice sometimes. Or even though I make mistakes sometimes.
So are you still in trouble?
No, I'm not in trouble anymore.
That's wonderful news. There you go, boys and girls. Jesus, as she said, this man is just a wonderful man who forgives and just gives and shows us what to do all the time to make people happy and everybody around us happy. And now Mother Goose is happy and Mother Goose's family. So until next time, this is Live Broadcast.